That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
DragonSheep here, and it is time for the incredible journey of Real Life DARES. Special thanks to Starry Swirly for the filming, editing, and sarcastic comments. Since this ran a little long, we're going to be doing voice acting DARES in a completely other video, so psych! This is a four-part series! And now for the moment you've all been waiting for. Double psych! What? You thought I'd reveal my face after only 10K? In that case, you'd be absolutely right! Right. Man, these things just keep coming. Oh dear, you probably think I'm a crazy freak that has a dragon with paper manipulation powers locked up in my basement making me all this. Ah, here we go. Say hello to my face. And now, onto the dares. So, what first? Because you guys just love seeing your favorite YouTubers suffer, it looks like I'm gonna be eating some hot peppers. The only kind of like spicy thing we have around the house are these little crushed thingies, so I'm just gonna eat it like. Yeah. Bon appetit! I'm just gonna cocaine this. Tongue reveal. Oh, holy crap, that is, it's hidden now. No, I'm not showing pain in front of it. It's all done now.
Good job.
That was painful.
Is it all?
Stop filming so I can get some water. Do you have any potatoes? Okay, next up we get to have even more fun with food. Bananas, prepare to be skinned.
Alright, I don't know if this has been done before, but fun fact, if you look at the acknowledgement at the start of The Lost Heir, it says, "For Jonathan and his magnificent sea wing costume." So, somewhere in this world, there exists a Wings of Fire costume, and I want it. Guess I'll have to make do with what I have.
Cosplay mode, on. Change into it. I hate you.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
I am in nature. Please do not attempt this while you are performing surgery, butchering livestock, or driving heavy machinery of any kind. Please do not attempt in at least 45 minutes from eating a meal or consuming a beverage. Do not attempt if you are a leafwing, or if your name is River, or if you're named after a state, or if your name rhymes with igloo. DragonSheep Studios is not responsible for any injuries or death resulting in bush consumption, and have a dandy day. Now, a lot of you have been asking me about writing a horrible fanfiction about terrible ships. Terrible ships. Terrible ships. There was no ship as terrible as the SS No. Captained by Queen Mary Suzica the Allwing, it was the scourge of the Pantalian seas. Because of her enormous size, that the all the other dragons looked like bugs. Plez have mercy, Quinwasp screamed. No, said Suzica as she karateed her in the heart. Now that Bad Wasp is dead, said Blue, I have always loved you, Cricket. I have always loved you too, Blue. Now kiss me, you fool! Mwah, 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 mwah! Lick it forever! Where was I? Oh, right. Plez, won't you stay and be our queen? No, said Suzica. I must travel back to Puria to be with my boyfriend, Darkschmalker. And with that, she hopped to Puria, and everyone cried. When Dirkstalker saw her, he said, My queen, I love you way more than Clearsight. Now we shall rule together. But then, Kinkajou rolled up the hill and hit him with a strawberry. Oh no, Mary, I feel strange. I think I am dying. But Dorksmacker, you're too powerful. I am no match for the demon fruit. But Drumsticker, I was supposed to be your queen. Live on without me. But Darth Vader, you cannot go so soon. I am afraid that I must. But Dumbwaiter, I can save you. It is. Too late. And then he dies. You have made me very angry. I shall now use my special animus powers. And then she kills Kinkajou. And then Pantella. And then Frozen Gem, because she was the only extra we had on short notice. And then she destroys the entire continent. At last, she brings Dart Stacker back to life, and they sail off into the sunset together. The end.
I just love happy endings.